man separate what we create. Unstoppable, untouchable, motherfucking worldwide bomb figures. Death Row at its finest. MOB, thug for motherfucking life. Motherfucking made niggas. We're coming at these niggas worldwide. Yeah. Machiavelli the dog. My life in exchange for yours. Born hated as a thug. House full of babies crying for my lack of getting love. Ain't nobody tell me shit till I got a sack of drugs.
Shit, you know what I mean? Y'all gotta get back to the war game. This the shit that's, you know, the movie. It's the war shit. It's not for your homeboys. It's the war shit. We about to kill niggas in the movie. And y'all niggas is rapping to the, you know?
And I don't know anybody on this set. I don't know any of the people that I work with. And frankly, I think all of the people here have bad attitudes. They drink.
Yo, if you can while we waiting or whatever, can we just get that bottle of Hennessy and the drink?
Bottle of Hennessy.
They smoke and they curse, they yell out at everybody.
Tell me what you want me to do. I want us to shoot this fucking video. I want us to go in there and do the part I gotta do. Y'all got me here all fucking night, man. Let's do this shit.
It's just totally intense here that. I mean, I really don't know how people can function and work together on this set.
You got to do with him answering my fucking question, though.
He dropped the walkie and decided to walk over there with Tracy.
All right, well, tell him I decided that he can stand outside my door and knock for 100 times so he can pick up that walkie and answer my last question.
I mean, it's just been an awful experience. And, you know, if you really want to know what's really goes on behind the scenes here, you know, I don't think that, you know, you really want to be here. I mean, I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here at all. I'm just finished.
Look, I'm coming over there right now. I will do whatever you want me to do. I'll come over there. You want to kill my ass, whatever. I'm okay with that.
Everybody here on the set has been yelling. It's just been totally intense.
Money out here on